What's up, guys? It's Jeremiah with State Training Systems. I'm going to show you how to do is an incline barbell press. So we're going to push our heels into the ground to flatten our back as far as we can against the bench. We want to squeeze our shoulder blades together. In the gnarl of the bar, you want to use the markers to make sure you have an even grip. From here, you usually want to get someone to help you lift it off. When we come down, we're going to bring it to the mid-rib and then press away.